Hey guys, Dark Prometheus here. We are playing our road to the show. We're 22-7 right now. Do my thing. I'm good. Alright. We're down two. Finally getting some going here. Taylor coming up, Wade Davis. Daniel's getting better. Bauer's getting better. Snell's doing great, but not getting it done, man. Not getting it done.
Your attention, please. Now pitching for the Chicago Cubs. Number. The batter, third baseman, Carlos Asuaje.
Two outs. Come on. Oh, and we got that.
Leading off for San Diego, right fielder Manuel Margot.
See what we can do here. Wow. Thought that was in there.
Now batting, catcher Austin Hedges.
Do here.
One ball, one strike. Two balls, one strike.
Got him.
Attention, please.
Renfro is going to come in here.
Diego, number 10, Hunter Renfro.
Fair.
Now batting, shortstop, Ben Castro.
He's got it.
Your attention, please. Pinch hitting number 24, CJ Cron. Here now is the final line score tonight. First for the victorious Chicago Cubs. 7 runs on 12 hits. No errors. They left 13 men on base. For the Padres, 4 runs on 10 hits. No errors. They left 12 men on base. Time of the ball game, 3 hours and 33 minutes. A reminder that extra southbound CTA Red Line trains will be available.
See what we can do here. .91.
Your attention, please. The Cubs, number 8.
See what we can do. Outside. See what we can do.
Leading out for the Padres, second baseman, Carlos Asuaje.
Oh, that's low.
There's no odds. Of course he plays it first. There it is. We just didn't get it. Got it.
center fielder number 7, Manuel Margot.
Ball that's outside. That's in. Ball 2.
Got him. We're now the highest. No, we're not. Padres are the highest. They won't be if we can't score. Nice one. Put this up. Got him.
Ladies and gentlemen, it's time for the traditional seventh inning stretch. Attention, please. Pinch hitting for the Cubs, number 24, C.J. Cron.
See if we can keep this going. Let's see what we can do. We're 416, they're 420.
Your attention, please. Now pitching for the Cubs, number 11.
Hey. See if we can keep this a close game at least. I think it's a 3-run game. Not sure though. It is. Yeah, it's a 3-run game. Let's see if we can keep this close.
Leading off for San Diego, center fielder Craig Kyle.
Off the plate, ball one.
Wow, I hung that one. Knew the instant I threw that was a bad one. Knew the instant I threw it was bad.
Now batting, third baseman, Carlos Asuaje.
Damn.
The right fielder, number 7, Manuel Margot.
Done.
Now batting, catcher, Austin.
There we go. Got him. Not getting it done this year. DRA.
Catcher, Trevor Bauer.
Ball one, no strike. Yeah.
We can do this. Got him. One hit.
Your attention, please. Pinch hitting for the Cubs.
Pitching is atrocious this year. Me included.
The final line score for this afternoon's ball game.
Atrocious. a horrible game. Seven games back behind the Cardinals. Carl's gonna run away with this. Brewers.
Your attention, please. Now pitching for the Chicago Cubs, number 11.
If we can do this, we can actually hold them. Four, that's a tie game. We can do this. Oh, come on! There's a one out single.
Now batting, catcher, Sean Saraga.
Nice. Nice one.
I got to count one and two.
Got him with the change up.
Your attention, please. Pinch hitting for the Reds, number 22, Rafael Cedeno.
Damn.
second baseman, Jose Peraza.
Ball, that's just out.
That's, oh, I thought that was gone. He hit that like he jacked it.
Your attention, please. These changes for the Cubs. Now pitching and batting in the seventh spot, number 21, Andrés Hernández. Now playing center field and batting in the ninth spot, number 8, Brian Goodwin. Here now is the final line score tonight. First for the victorious Chicago Cubs. 8 runs on 8 hits.
We split it with Cincinnati. There we go! Sure. Nice. 6-game winning streak. Feels good, man. Feels good, man. Get no this going. Or at least getting him in there. If we can get this. Not getting it done. Wow. Wow, just no command right now. Finally. Wow. Did a decent job there. Okay. Five win streak. Do one more. We're just not getting it. Brian is batting .313 over the last 10 games. Schwarber is .176. We need to get Schwarber and Brian up. Harrison, .118. Wow. Come on, guys.
Your attention, please.
We're just not getting it done.
Number 11.
See what we can do here.
Up next for Atlanta, third baseman Drew McDonough.
Got that?
Now batting, right fielder.
Nice change up. Got him. Damn.
1-2 is the count.
Get the slider. Oh.
2-2 is the count.
Got him.
Now batting, second baseman, Colin Wong.
D-Rod.
Nice.
Nope, ball. One and two is the count.
See if we can get this going. Got him with a four seam. See if we can do this. Got him. Got him, got him, got him. Nice.
Now batting. Number 11.
Oh. See what we can do. Oh, come on. See what we can do here.
Ball, that's it.
Nice. Or Sam?
That's it. Ball four.
Ah, come on.
Up next for Atlanta, Petra, Aaron Blake.
Nope.
Center fielder, Ender Inciarte.
Nope.
The batter, number 7. Short.
Nice change up.
Dansby Swanson.
Nice sweeping curve now. Almost jagged that one. Jack that one. Got him with the slider.
Now batting, third baseman, Drew McDonough.
Don't think he scored. No, he just advanced. Right fielder, Frank Garcia. Think. Did he score? Yeah, they did score there.
Ball out. He's dead.
Can't believe I just let them come back. Come on, Contreras. Got him.
Leading off for the Braves, second baseman Colin Walsh.
So we have this.
That's a ball. 1-2.
See what we can do here. Got him with a four seam. Do we keep on going here?
The left fielder number 32, Mark.
Damn.
That's inside. That's a ball.
See if we can do this. Got him.
Your attention, please. Pinching for the Cubs.
We got it. We got the win here.
Here now is our final line score this afternoon.
That'll be the end of this one. We'll see if we can do it. Okay, let's see if we can keep on going with this next time. As we are one game under 500, the Pirates are at 500. Just wow. Cardinals are running away with this. And pitching rotation wise, finally getting hot. Thing is, Mills is 0-5 with a 6.91 ERA. Stewart won his first outing, it looks like, or his second. Bermudo was starting for a little bit. I mean, they need to get something going here. Maybe we can take over. So I'll see you guys next time. Later.